Okay, I'm going to show you how to use the chamfer tool. This tool is designed to let you cut diagonal lines through corners when required. You can, of course, type in chamfer down in the command line, but I'm going to show you also the icon. You go up to the fillet and you click on the arrow on the right and you take it down to chamfer. And it says here, select first line. Or, and I'm going to go for distance. And you would know the distances of what you want, what areas you want to cut. So I'm going to say that my first distance is going to be 450, and the second distance is going to be 650. And you type them in as I've done in the little box. Once you've done that, you press enter and you select the first line, which will be the 450, and the second line, which could be either of these two here. You say, I'm over that one there or that one there. I need it to be this one. I'm going to click on there, and there is your chamfer. You press enter, and it's done.